Wally, sum up how you feel after that.
Immensely proud. Immensely proud of the boys. To get clapped off towards the end there after Nottingham Forest fans, who great history and great club, is good for us. It's massive because of what we've done. You know, we've obviously, they were down to 10 men, but at large parts, you've seen the football we're trying to play, and we've done it, we've created it, we've opened them up a little bit, albeit with 10 men most of the game, but I can't fault any of our lads, they're fantastic.
You made 5 changes to the team tonight. Is that a good opportunity for some players to put themselves in your plans?
Yeah, well, I said that to them, that, you know, we wanted it, as lads, we played the last 2 games and we wanted to freshen things up because we've got a strong squad now, and the players we're relying on bringing in, as you've seen today, were fantastic, and that gives me a welcome headache for the weekend. But I've said I want healthy competition for places, so I made sure all the squad who played Saturday and didn't play tonight, and you've seen them in the stands, they were here because I wanted them to be here to support the lads who've been supporting them the last 2 weeks. And they've certainly done that. You know, the dressing room in there, a little bit disappointed, but it's a happy camp and togetherness that I'm massive on that. You know, there's no iron team, and it's a team that gets you, that makes you successful. And we know where our aim is to be. And if we keep performing the way we performed today, and again, MK Dons and Yeovil to an extent, then we won't be far off.
Quite a few youngsters on the bench as well. And as well as that, young Morgan Sadler, 15 years old, travel with the side.
Yeah.
Good experience for them.
Yeah, of course, because, again, you know, last year we relied on the youngsters heavily. But you've seen the strength and depth we've got now as lads in the stand. And, you know, young Dougie's there on the bench, and Joe Adams. And, you know, Morgan's played today for the youth team and was outstanding. And he's probably just missed out. If they were in a youth team game today, maybe he could have been on the bench. But, again, you know, we know what type of quality Morgan possesses, and I'm sure he'll be in around the first team a lot sooner than probably expected, because he's a fantastic talent, and he's probably just missed out today in making the bench. But again, you know, we've got youngsters, we've got senior pros, and the squad we've got now is building to be a fantastic squad.